Hello. We are going to make a giraffe. Inflate a balloon leaving a 4-inch flat tail. The first 3 bubbles you twist and lock in the bird body hole. Twist the first 3-inch bubble. Twist the second 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the first 2 bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the third 3-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the third bubble between the first and the second bubbles. The next 3 bubbles you twist and lock in the bird body twist. Twist the fourth 2-inch bubble. Twist the fifth 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 2 bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the sixth 2-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the sixth bubble between the fourth and the fifth bubble. The next 2 bubbles you twist to make the eyes. Twist the 7th 2-inch bubble. Twist the 8th 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 2 bubbles in one lock twist. You have made the eyes. The next 2 bubbles you twist to make the ears. Twist the 9th 5-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the 9th bubble in one lock twist. Twist the 10th 5-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the 10th bubble in one lock twist. You have made the ears. The rest of the balloon is the 11th bubble. It is the home. Fix all bubbles in proper position. You have almost made the head. The second horn is missing yet. Put the sculpture aside. Inflate the second balloon, leaving a 3-inch flat tail. We are going to make the body, starting with the tail. The first bubble you twist to make the tail. Twist the first 2-inch bubble. The next 4 bubbles you twist to make the rear legs. Twist the second 2-inch bubble. Twist the third 1-inch bubble. Twist the fourth 1-inch bubble. Twist the fifth 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 4 bubbles in one lock twist. You have made the rear legs. Twist the sixth 2-inch bubble. The next 4 bubbles you twist to make the front legs. Twist the seventh 2-inch bubble. Twist the eighth 1-inch bubble. Twist the ninth 1-inch bubble. Twist the 10th 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 4 bubbles in one lock twist. You have made the front legs. The rest of the balloon is the 11th bubble. It is the neck. Now we have to attach the head to the body. Twist the 12th bubble at the end of the second balloon. Make it the same size as the last bubble on the first balloon, the horn. Lock the free end of the 12th bubble of the second balloon between the air bubbles of the first balloon. Fix all bubbles in proper position. Shape the neck the way you like it. use a permanent marker to draw the face and the body of the giraffe. Big eyes. And many black spots on the neck and the body of the giraffe. This is quite big giraffe. I call it a mummy giraffe. And usually I make this giraffe with a couple baby giraffes. Together they look really nice as a family. Congratulations, you have made the giraffe. Have fun.